I'm going to show you how to play a kind of weird Squiggles version of Pictionary. We're going to use a piece of string and a marker and a piece of paper, and we're going to get our list of words for Pictionary on the internet. So I'm going to show you a website that'll give you some random generated words. Just hold on one second. Okay, so this is the website that we're going to get our words from. It's called thegamegal.com/word-generator/right there. And we are playing the game Pictionary, so I just changed that to Pictionary and category easy. Now, if you want to make it harder, you can switch it to hard. So we're going to get a word. I'm going to click new word. And it says mountains, okay? So we'll use this in our little video that we're going to show you right now. This version, we're going to use the string, and we're going to drop it in that position to create a squiggle. Now I'm going to take my marker and I'm going to kind of redraw that squiggle the way that it was. So this is kind of a challenge, but somehow we're going to turn our squiggle into a popsicle. Are you ready, Clara? Okay, we're going to try really hard to turn this squiggle into the term of popsicle. Into a popsicle. Let's play one more round. Okay, take your string. Ready? Drop it. Okay. I'll chase that squiggle. Okay. And now we're going to get our word. It says zebra. Somehow we're going to turn this into a zebra. It looks more like a chicken. Okay, let's think about it. All right. Okay, now for this version, we're going to play a different version here in the bottom two squares. This time we're not going to use the string, so it won't be quite so random. But it is important that you have another person with you for this one, because this is going to be a little bit of a challenge. Here, I'm going to draw on Clara's paper, she's going to draw on mine. I'm going to draw just some sort of squiggle, anything. She's going to draw a squiggle on mine. And then we're going to switch back. And we're going to come up with what we can turn that squiggle into. And you can turn it into anything that you want this time. You don't tell me. Okay. So you're going to draw it, and I'm going to draw mine. And then we're going to try to guess what the other person drew. What is mine? What is it? That? I was trying to go for dragon. draw a squiggle for me, and I'm going to draw a squiggle for you. Squiggle's Pictionary. You can use yarn or you can do the version without yarn.